Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. So today we're going to be installing this right here. It is a set of seat cover for my car, which is again a Vios. So tara, let's unbox or let's unwrap this package that I received from Lazada. Tapos tingnan natin kung anong fit niya, kung maganda ba. And let's see kung maayos yung mga nabibili online na mga seat covers. So tara, let's go. And so let's open the packaging for us to see what's inside. So yan, ito na yung seat cover. So yan, there you go. This is for the Vios. And the part that I have, it's a third generation of Vios. So tara, let's go. Ang tawag nila dito sa talent na to is Culturoy. And obviously, it's colored black. Tignan natin kung ano yung mga kasama, kung ilang pieces siya. So that's, this is 1, 2, then 11. So yun, there you go, 11 pieces in total. So tara, let's go ahead and have these installed sa kotse para matingnan natin kung anong itsura na fit. So tara, let's go. Guys, this is how the interior looks like. Yan. And ganyan yung seat niya. May print. So I went for yun, black din para halos ganyan na din yung maging itsura niya. And the reason why I went ahead and bought a set of seat covers is kasi ayun, madaming sumasakay dito sa kotse. My kids, tapos mga friends, family members. At this point, I've already completed the install on the first seat. Ayan, driver's seat. All done. Headrest, ito, tsaka yan. Yan, all done. And so far, I would have to say na yung fit is very snug. I like it. Ang ganda ng fit. There you go. Okay, so we just need to complete the other seats and we should be done. Alright, so after I would say 45 minutes to an hour, natapos ko na rin yung pagkakabit ng seat covers. And tara, tingnan natin kung anong itsura. Yan. Alright, there you go. So yan na yung itsura ng mga seat covers ko. I would say na they are very snug, as I've mentioned earlier. Ayan. Ito, yung sa front seat. It looks alright. Meron pa siya dito. Ayan. Ayan. Now, looking at the back. Ganito yung itsura niya from the back. So, ayan. Napakaganda nung pagkaka-fit. And at the same time, yung mga, ano, butas niya for the headrest and the seat belt. Saktong-sakto talaga. Palipat ito. So, I haven't installed the headrest dito. So, later ka na lang gagawin. I'd have to say na yung color ng aking seat cover is bumagay with the rest of the car. Now, yung interior ko is black. Tapos yung deep dish matting ko is black as well. Tapos yun yung itsura niya from the back. Yan, very snug. I like it. It even has a zipper dito. Yan. Which will give you access to the back pocket sa likod. So yan, there you go. I hope you liked my short video. I'll be posting more videos regarding this car. So guys, stay tuned. And even if you're not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.